This is my desk. And this is a pile of to-do lists that I've never completed because I spend more time making lists than finishing them, talking about things and never actually doing them, watching other people live life while I'm not living mine. Why? I'm starting to think that life isn't for thinking, and I'm starting to see that life isn't for watching. Life is for doing. Life is for living. So, let's do this.